Hey guys, my name is Bao Ngoc and I'm an exchange student from Germany. Today I will tell you about my first month in the UK. The first difference I saw was in the taxi van. So while driving, I just recognized that the driver sits on the right side and we drive on the left side. And I'm still confused about it because sometimes I still get in the car at the wrong side, or when I cross the road, I don't know if I have to look to the right or to the left. Anyway, the biggest difference between Manchester and Stuttgart are definitely the buildings. So here, the buildings are mostly from brick stone. And in Germany or in Stuttgart, the houses are mostly from stone and concrete. The food I eat in England is also completely different to the food I eat at home. Especially because I eat Vietnamese food, like rice, nearly every day. Or sometimes spring rolls, rice noodles. And in England, I think they really like chips and quiche with peas or vegetables. And also their specialties are fish and chips. It's a tradition. But also curry, and yeah. So my dream house family was always a mom, a dad, a kid, a dog, and not so far away from school. And for the two first week, I stayed in another house family, and they were like the dream house family, like a dog, a mom, a dad, a kid, and not so far away from school. But when I came to my official host family, it's by the way just a woman, I was really happy about to be here because we have dinner together, we sometimes going outside with the dog, we watching Netflix together and doing sometimes something with her friends or with her sister. And it makes me realize that I don't need a sibling to be happy. And yeah, my school is the Loretto Grammar School in Altrincham. It's a girls' school and a Catholic school. So I was a little bit afraid that they are too strict, but it's okay. So just a little bit about the dress code. But yeah, they are academic, really good. And it was really important for me because in Germany I want to skip my class, so I have to be in a good school. Definitely more hoodies than t-shirts or tops or something like that. And because in England it rains so often, definitely an umbrella or a rain jacket. And the last thing is a laptop or an iPad. I didn't bring a laptop or an iPad, and it's really difficult to learn without a laptop or an iPad. So, yes. Thank you for watching and bye!